I think this album will definitely get me a wider audience. I definitely do, because just the words and the material and the tracks, they're just a little bit more mature and a little bit more adult. And I think when your fans, when you do have fans and they like you, they want you to succeed and they will grow with you.
We were well aware that when we signed Britney, that this was going to be bigger than just a team thing. You know, and we don't want it to be just a team thing. That's where it starts. And the songs, it's always down to the songs. If the songs are good enough, then it goes across everybody, don't you think?
Well, if I hear a demo of a song, I pretty much know if I like it. But then it's a matter of me getting into the studio and me just feeling the song and me, like you said, me just putting my personality into it and taking over the song. Actually, when I was on tour, I was always writing in my head and singing melodies in my head. And it was kind of intimidating at first because I was working with the most amazing songwriters in the world, and I didn't want to sing a melody to them and then be like, well, it's not that great. So then I started, like, all my best stuff that I would write, I would keep in my journal. I would call them and be, do you like this? Does this sound okay? Or leave it on his voicemail at home, answer machine at home, and I would leave it. And he would be like, yeah, it's cool, and we'd see what we could do with it. So, and the more and more I did it, the better I got. So, and then one of the songs that's going to be on the album, so I'm excited.
I'm a husband.
This is Steve Blunt. He's my A&R guy. I've been with him for like a year and a half now. But he's not the normal A&R guy. He really gets involved with the music side of things. So actually, right now we're just working on the song that Diane Warren wrote. If you make some noise, we're going to have to kick you out, all right?
Tell him his history.
Your history. I love to hear you say that you love me. That was way too low, so I'm sorry. I love you. That was so low, okay. Got the giggles.
I think we're so comfortable together because we've, you know, ever since Britney first came up to the company, you know, we've known each other so from the age of 15. When you first came to the company as a nervous 15-year-old who came into our A&R offices to sing a cappella for us. And she was so nervous. In fact, I told you this before. She was standing there, she was singing, and her eyes were rolling back in her head, and I thought it was just the way she sang. I said, oh, this is going to look great on a video. And I realized it was a bit only because she was about to pass out. She was so nervous.
I was really, really nervous. It was so intimidating because they were having their A&R meeting, and I walked in, and they were all sitting around this big table, and there was just silence. And I'm used to performing in front of big crowds and everything, and I'm just staring at me, oh God. And they started asking me all these questions. The most nerve-wracking thing I've ever, actually, probably the most nervous I've ever been in my life. It's hot laughing.
I know, and now in retrospect, it doesn't seem like the same Britney because she's so composed in everything she does and so in control of things around her that now when I think back at this 15-year-old there with her eyes rolling around in her head like a pinball machine, it doesn't seem like her at all. But even at that point, it was obvious of her star quality.
There's a girl in the mirror. You know, it all boils down to talent and believing in yourself and then having people around you support you and help you out, you know, and believe in you as well. And I think if I do that, I'll be okay.
What we tried to do on the record is to definitely cover all the bases with all the people who are so in love with her right now. You know, we're doing some songs that are just very sweet and personal. And we're trying to capture her personality. I mean, that's what Britney is. That's why she's a star. It's the personality. It's this. That's what comes off the TV screen.
I have a little bit more confidence in the studio, whereas before I had just turned 16 when I got signed to the record label, and I was new at the whole game, you know, I mean, even in dance class and making a video, I didn't know anything. So when I came to the studio, I really kind of let other people not tell me what to do, but help me out. And I think if you were, not because I'm young, but I think if you were 28, you would have done the same thing. You know, it's just something that I had to experience and grow with. I don't want to just be some singer who just sings a song to sing it, you know. I think you sing it with feeling, and when you do that and you put your all into it, you connect with that person. You know, that's really important to me.
We're trying to make every song count. Every